Alrighty, it just loaded in, and this is just a bucket of fuck already. They had a party without me, damn it.
Boss.
Whoa, is that... That must be a Draugr, right? Yeah, that's a Draugr. Hulking or no? No fucking idea. Alright then. Oh, just a standard Draugr. Nothing special. Okay, that's my way out.
Boss.
Still hidden. You know what? I'm gonna put on this. This one. I'll help out a little bit. I'll be able to use my shout a little bit sooner than normal, I think. So. Bad Scourge. Bad boy. Down, boy. That's a fucking death overlord if I've ever seen one. Holy shit. No, it's just a Death Lord. It's not a Death Overlord. Thank fuck. Thank Christ for that, dude. Holy shit. They won't go past where I first fired, or like where they won't go past where I actually hit him with the arrow. They'll go and inspect that area, and then that's it, which is really nice. Yeah, see, if he doesn't find anything, then he starts heading back that way. Oops. We will go see him in a minute. Work here. Amethyst, gold, lockpick. Locked? No, it's a wooden door. It's barred from the other side, okay. I'm sensing a pattern with doors. Ah, oh, fuck. Perfect. Ah. And level up, nice. Interesting. Nice. That was the right one.
Bass.
Yeah, we're not going that way yet. There was a Draugr Deathlord over here that I want to go inspect and examine and see what he's got. Dwarven arrow, elven bow. Okay, and some orcish arrows. Please kill it. Oh, yeah. All right. Oh. All right. Well, I'm not picking that one up. That's fine. Can avoid this. Maybe I can't. I don't know. I damn well can. Just a pitiful Draugr. Take this. Take that. Anything in there? No. It's experience, though. A little bit earlier than that. Perfect.
Bass.
Oh, hi. That goes up. Okay. Oh, it's a scourge. This is how I level up my sneak. Oh, that's a normal Draugr. Oh. Yeah, him I'm not worried about at all. I'm sweating, dude. Oh, man. Gold. Lockpick. Steel ingot. Take that. Take the gold and the corundum ingot as well. And take the potion of stamina. And is this trapped? No. Alright, open up. What do we have? An elven sword. I can sell that. Gold and vigorous magicka. I can sell that as well. And then I can enchant it and make it sell a little bit better too. Which I'm not going to do, but yeah, I could do that. It'd be nice if glass arrows did more damage because they shattered. I think that'd be a cool idea, but not a good idea. Because then you'd lose the arrow, right? Oh man. Can't wait till I get my full shout. Oh, this is the end of it. Okay, then. I'm gonna be outglass arrows very quickly. I mean, I got ebony arrows before I got glass arrows. That's kind of weird, don't you think? He's dead. Unless he survives with a little bit of health, which he might. I mean, I expected as much, in all honesty. He knows he got shot, but he doesn't. But he doesn't know by who. Because he doesn't know where I am.
Bass.
Alright, there we go. Now we're done with this area to an extent. Ruined book. Ruined book. Ruined book. An ebony shield. Ooh, I can sell that for some money. And another ebony war axe I can sell for money. Ah, disarm. That's a good shout, actually. That's a very, very good one. Glass arrow, gold, orcish arrow. Ruined book. Ruined book. Ruined book. Skeleton head gold. Alright, so I'm not actually done with this area. I have to run all the way back. I wonder. Yeah, there's my loot chest, first of all. That's the most important thing, to be honest. Alright, what do we have? Bandit. Glass greatsword. Ooh. Gold. Scroll of Blizzard. Serval jeweled necklace. Alright. Okay, so. Yeah, I have to go kill them. And I know the way to go to get down to them, so. This is important, because, you know, more loot and more exploration stuff, so. Okay, just pressed RB in my game tabs. What the fucking hell? God damn it. Okay, next room over. Alrighty then. Motherfucker, I didn't turn around and run back quick enough. No? That was close. Nearly got my ass caught again. All right. Come on. Come on. You just not move from there? Did you get stuck or something? Like, there you go. Really? There we go.
Bass.
Oh, hello. Look at this. Fuck. What the hell? Where is this? Oh, there it is. Fuck. Fuck. God damn it. This is in a really weird spot. Holy shit, this is really in a bizarre spot. I've never had one like this before. Holy this is so bizarre to me. That is so weird. I've never had one there like that. Oh, wow. I think that's a Scourge Lord or a Scourge or something, right? Yep. Oops. Come on. Move back. Go to your spot. There you go, buddy. Nothing left. Ooh, wow. Wow, nice, 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 nice. Ah, that one's the way out. Awesome. We're done. Every Draugr in this whole place is friggin' dead. And I fell. Awesome job, me. Alright, I'm gonna end this one here, and then I'm gonna start it up again when I'm at the place that I'm going to. And you'll see why I'm specifically going to that place. It's for something very, very important that I will need. So, yeah. Alright, I will see you there.